Weil it's crappy streaming, so it's a possibility,
They tweeted the normal cup of the day tweets. Omega Lul. Wait, I can join!
Wait!
Ah! We, oh! Okay, we need to finish.
Yes, okay.
We have 2 minutes, boys. No, no, go. 2 minutes, no. 2 minutes, 30 seconds.
Common server allowed?
Fuck off, man.
No.
If this works, it's gonna be the easiest diff one in our lives. Yeah, 2 minutes 30.
Yeah, I mean the map is easy, luckily. Imagine we would have a hard map now. Fix, boys.
Bonadio is doing this crappy of the day.
Alright, let's just finish the safe run and then go for a good one.
What is this wiggle at the end, by the way? Alright, finished. I'm first. Book. okay, okay. So, guys, if you still want to play Cup of the Day, you need to hurry up.
Finished. Top 7, yay!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh. Finished.
Oh god, that sounds bad, Siron. Right, this will be an easy diff 1. Like, getting into diff 1 will be easy. Since this now actually requires fast learning, kind of.
Unless people played in an offline.
Yeah, of course. Dude, Chris on field, Brock.
Yeah, hello.
Please. Did I actually... Man.
Yo, Chris, 1000.
I don't understand that grass turn.
They wanna keep that.
Gears in the end are not easy.
Yeah, for me it's like right at the end, at the very last chicane.
Yeah, same.
Always drop.
What was that on?
Oh, after the crest, the slide, I always have a gear down there. That kind of sucks.
Luckily, not fast enough for that.
I mean, I go for full exit speed at the crest turn. Yeah, I literally get it every single time. You finish 2 seconds before the ending? Oof. Yeah, easy, calculated. Oh. Yeah, Epiphany, it's to avoid smurfing, kind of.
Basically what lasted.
Yes.
I got well, a gear on the grass.
It's about accidental smurfing, to avoid accidental smurfing. Not active smurfing, like you can do that however you want, but accidentally just joining late and then still playing.
Yeah.
Because that apparently happens a lot.
Why would people
and
do that?
People's like, fun, so, yeah.
Yeah, it kinda makes sense. Although in this case it was not that good. Ah, fuck off, man. Wait, we're 9 by Scrappy, that's fast.
Consistent, but can't improve.
I also need to improve, I think. But I'm not doing anything right now. I'm 40th right now.
Easiest of one, right?
Yeah. Will be interesting to see how many people manage to join the cover day, so.
Oh, that's a good time. And not first land.
Oh, that gear in the end. Very good.
Okay, point 19, I'm safe. Better, lose point 2. What do you do in the start, actually? Do you just go as tight as possible?
Yeah, and I release.
Please. Where?
Why go onto the dirt?
Why would you want to release?
Not gear.
Do you gear up? I never geared up there.
I always try to gear up. Is it bad?
Okay, let me do full speed. That's my first choice. I had huge problems. Ah, okay.
So the one thing that he thought Marius gains on, he actually lost on, so...
Yeah, great.
Great.
Ah, now I got the gear down in the press.
Yeah.
I'm not even top 3 anymore.
I drove literally 5 times the 33 or 34. So, I don't get this.
Do you take an inside line in the grass or a bit more outside?
Outside.
Outside?
Yo, same Elcon, I'm confused. What GPS? Is the GPS good though? It's weird, okay. Hmm. Let's see.
At last, you always want so that. Let's warm up, right?
Yes.
More faster.
Yeah, but on this map.
But it's better. We still made it though. But what's the. On this map?
Oh, nice gear on my GPS. That slide is super important actually. What is this line? GPS, man. Wait, I drove the start wrong all the time. I had a bad line, let's put it that way.
Watched your point 9, the only thing that you did differently was the wiggling kinda at the end, or not really wiggling, you just speed start.
Me?
Well, no, watch Marius one.
Okay.
But the rest just looked worse, I don't know.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's fast though.
How do you drive the slide before the dirt freewheel? I guess you go for full exit speed.
Yeah, I didn't... I jumped
into it. Marius didn't. Marius jumped into it, didn't have it. Good overline. But I'm confused.
because it's with access control.
Problems for me.
Oof, Michael, that's gonna be difficult. I will try. You can get the up with you. Before the slide, you can actually get the upper gear, that's interesting. Yeah, that would be a lot faster for the ending. Do you remember if you got the upper gear there?
Where?
Before the slide at the end. At Marvel.
On the street?
Yeah, before.
Don't think that I got a gear change before, no. I mean, didn't you say that you had a gear down there in your first or all the time? And
yeah, but you can actually get the upper gear and have to have it through the whole slide. And I'm pretty sure it's faster. Obviously, I have nothing to compare now. Wow. Tough. You can gear up on the grass. Wait, what do you mean, Alcon? Gear up on the grass.
Yeah, which is bad. That slows you down.
Yeah, but can you get the upper gear before and then have it all the way through? Maybe if you go more
outside?
I think
you will lose it. I think you will lose it in the grass corner.
Yeah, I also think so. I'm gonna try something. Didn't work out, of course. Ah, but there's no way you get the gear change before already. I don't know, man. What's wrong with Cup of the Day just turned in? Yeah, the servers were broken. Like for like 7 minutes. And then you only had like 2.5 minutes to get a time in order to be registered. But yeah, I'm not gonna be fast on this track. I don't know. I'm losing so much time.
It's snowing so much outside.
Here it actually stopped. Yeah.
Like the grass is white already.
Like wasn't it like 25 degrees just a few days ago.
Yeah. Yes.
But that front that just passes us, it comes straight from the North Pole.
Oh my god, I'm out. Why did I do that? I got a dead respawn.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Like at the start of the grass, I dropped down to the left. Like my line was really bad.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, a little bit.
And Agent Sivir with the Prime sub. Yeah, nice. Thank you. And hello. What works, Elkon? Tell me. What do you mean?
The cut?
Nah. He said, earlier he said, yeah, I only got 0.3, don't know how to improve. Then he said, ah, okay, you can upper gear on the grass, and now he's doing 0.9. Getting upper gear before grass, so it actually works. So do you go more outside in the dirt then at the start? I'm confused.
Let's see, who should I spectate?
Yeah, Elkon.
Elkon then.
Elkon.
I assume he goes further outside at the grass, at the dirt here. And then
find him. Where is he?
And then he has more exit speed. But you would need so much more exit speed though.
Yeah, I don't even feel close.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm probably out. Yeah, I'm dead.
No, you're not. Or are you?
Of course no. I am.
There are four people behind you. Not anymore.
Yeah. Dude, what? Heh? Dude, laugh my ass off. What is that round? Yeah.
7 seconds for virtual. Oh man.
Because I had to respawn twice? Oh, dude, man. Fuck this round.
This is plus 9 seconds.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, I had to respawn twice. Oh no, man. Yeah, but this map sucks. I don't know. I don't understand this map.
Orel is, man, what? Fanati and Orel?
I think we should be scared now, Marius. We're gonna go.
Yeah, let's keep the streak.
Oh, I hate this list, man. How am I supposed to find anybody here?
Oh, Elkon is going super inside in the grass and he drops! Nice line.
Alright, pulls a grenade. That's exactly what I did. Yeah, dude, this map is so weird. I don't know. It's so easy to fuck it up. I mean, maybe Elkon survives if somebody chokes the enemy for some reason. But I don't think so. F. Dude, I don't know, man. This map is... This map is cursed. No idea, man.
I guess spec was fucked then. I don't understand this map at all.
Me neither. I don't know. Yes, I'm out.
Otak. So where is Otak? And it's just so hard to find people in the scoreboard.
He goes full inside.
Not really.
Press also inside line.
Yeah. So risky as well.
Yeah.
But it's not the fastest line apparently.
And then even drive a little bit over the edge.
It doesn't even look fast what he's doing.
But I think he didn't get it really good. If you get it good, it's probably faster.
I mean, he's still...
on at end.
Hmm. Oh, thanks Arco and TM.
It probably would have, Michael. This map just... Yeah, also Mime. There's so many good players. This map is actually a big killer. I don't know. This map is really cursed. You can fuck up so easily here. What happened to me? I don't know. I didn't understand.
Always the easiest maps are the hardest.
Yeah, it's true. And that's why I don't like easy maps.
That's also because you have to go to the limit then to get a good time.
Yeah.
And then you easily make a mistake.
Yeah, actually hard maps are so much easier to survive.
Yeah, or look at the campaign for example as well. In my opinion, the hardest maps in the campaign are 1, 2, 3 and 4. It was the same with the winter campaign. Drop the key, I think.
Yeah, not looking too good. Okay, you catch two.
Yeah, he should be...
Oh,
no.
Is it? Oh,
no.
What? No. Wait, why is it... Huh? Wait, why?
Dude, why?
I just lost a little bit of speed. Why does it cost 1 second?
Actually, you lost a lot of speed with the Gyarados, apparently.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, Elkon, I did the exact same as you did. I don't know, this map is so weird to drive. It's not even a bad map, it's... I can't even describe what's wrong with the map.
I just left the server and it directly puts me back on it. Even though I didn't click anything. Wait, put me on a different server. What?
Wait, are you in Div 20 now or what?
Oh, it's the Time Attack server. But why?
Wow, oh, what? Fast.
But yeah. But the map itself is still nothing too special, like... Oh, not a bad map, but...
I hit the hole at the end. Really. And I jumped snow.
I wouldn't say this track deserves track of the day. I mean, it's not bad though, but not a cup of not a track of the day, if you ask me.
Why am I playing like garbage again once we go into knockout? I was one of the fastest before, I was also third in the warm-up round.
Oh, rip Quentor. F. I still don't understand how it's possible to get the uphill here before the grass. We would need so much speed for that. Holy shit. Yo, that mother lion.
Kobe.
Dude, that fight, holy shit, that fight between Mada and Otak, they were so equal.
Mada is losing the 1v1 again, I think.
Scrappy out as well. Dude, so many good players are getting killed because this map is just weird. I don't know. I was going a bit wide on the first dirt and then no sliding out of it. Okay. I mean, maybe it's not that hard as I think. But I only went inside all the time, so hard to judge.
And now on the grass, I had a respawn where I just went onto the grass and directly get the gear down every time. Doesn't really matter if I gear or not, and it actually costs so much time. And I'm literally just driving, not a mistake. Well, it is a mistake, but one that I don't understand. Yeah.
I'm always confused about what you call a gear down. For you, it's not only the difference of a gear up, but also a bad gear switch. Yeah, a gear down basically is a bad gear switch. Actually, the word gear down is like low. If you think about it, the word is wrong, gear down. It's just about not getting a clear clean gear change, basically.
It is just an abbreviation for gear slowdown.
Yeah. But it's not like gear down that you actually drop a gear. Not necessarily.
Yeah, often it's actually the gear up.
Yeah, true.
Just easier to say it like that.
Oh, that guy failing the start. But he didn't even lose that much.
Map is perfect for losing gears, yeah, there are. The map is quite gear heavy. And you guys probably know that I always don't like that. I mean, oh no, you need to respawn, you can't make the jump.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what that was my second respawn.
Nice.
Dude, why are we so bad at this map? Like everyone.
I was so good on this map. That's the problem.
Fuck. But yeah, that's exactly what my second respawn was. Because yeah, I also didn't know.
I think the gear change or something in that moment. And yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the map doesn't deserve track of the day. If you ask me, it looks good though, but yeah, it's kind of scenery of the day.
It turns in hard.
Yeah.
So everyone is out already.
But now people in the YouTube comments are probably mad again. like whenever I say, yeah, map doesn't deserve track of the day, then there's at least always one guy that writes like, gear down, meh.
I hope someone with fast times will win, because there was so much possible on this map.
True. The thing is, most people don't understand, like when I say the map is... not worth it getting track of the day or it doesn't deserve it. It doesn't mean that the map is automatically super bad. The thing is, when you think about the track of the day, like you always have high expectations for the track, of course. And then if you only get a normal okay map, then you are obviously kind of disappointed. So yeah.
But in my opinion, if you see big problems with the map, like really big issues, like these gear issues, for example, it makes people believe that these issues are fine, that you can have these problems that make a map not enjoyable to drive, and still, that it's basically a quality map deserving of getting track of the day, then maybe that could, shift people to make similar maps. Don't worry about that. Focus on the scenery.
Schiller is a mad cause bad? Nah. I mean, sometimes yes, but for example also the map where I had my latest victory against Grappy with the reactor boost, I would also say that this map didn't deserve it and I won that one. But yeah, sometimes I'm just mad cause I'm mad, that's true.
Energize was second. He touches the last chicane and he's instant out. I mean, the rounds are getting close here.
Penalty! You love it.
0.5 behind and you're out. Nicked, wow.
Question, but echt knapp jetzt. Also, by the way, earlier was the question what is about Shorty and Dexter, and I don't know. I always love people that say something like, you like the map only because you're doing good on it, yeah. I mean, obviously, if you do good on a map, you automatically like it a bit more. I think you could say that. But it's not always the case, of course. Like, sometimes there are also very bad maps which I'm good at, and then I also say, yeah, not a good map.
I don't know, like, being good on a map is maybe like a requirement for liking a map. Like, if you're bad on a map, how can you like it then?
Yeah, true.
I mean, thinking it's good is also difficult if you can't drive it. That's always the problem, especially if you build the maps for competitions. Like, you want to make them hard and good for people, but the actual people who rate the maps, if they can't play these maps, then they're not gonna rate them high.
True, true.
Always have that kind of dilemma.
This guy, Toyka, whoever he is, the camera was on him, he did not wiggle anything on the last dirt straight and then he landed on orange because of that.
Wait, what is Clem doing?
Bad start.
He went very far outside.
Yeah, he touched in the first
corner. Okay, but he can snipe.
Toyka is in front of him. Gonna be hard.
Yeah, but...
Everyone is pretty solid right now. Oh!
Down is not that solid. Yeah. He's gonna make it, I can already see it coming.
Yeah, Toyka is not wiggling, as I said. Is just going straight.
Yeah.
This is just...
It's kind of sad that he's out because of that.
Outwiggled.
No, F for Toyka. And nonetheless, Toyka did better than every one of us.
Yeah. By far better.
It was so funny to see when people don't wiggle. Like, there are actually more people that don't know about that than you might think. Or in general about speed sliding on dirt and grass. That also appeared on the Speed Fun Cup, the Evo Speed Fun Cup that I casted with Turbo. There also was one track with a dirt section or grass, I don't know. And there also you could have just speed slid, and some people just went fully no-slide over it. But I didn't say anything about that in the cast. Otak left Wavy. I think Otak only joined Wavy for OGL actually.
That shit, that was a weird line. A little bit stumbling there. Close.
Boah, Kaku.
Oh, wow, super close round.
Kaku is out with a 25.
Wow.
With 35.
35, yeah.
Sorry.
Actually, 36. Flat.
Yeah, I didn't see the time, I just calculated in my head. Does the glass before the magnet change the grip? Yes, I think so. I think it's a bit slidey.
There's a cut, what?
Wait, what? There's a cut? Wait. Okay, fuck.
Apparently?
Fuck the cup, I wanna see the cut. Oh, I... Wait. There's such a long section without CPs. Like, the whole section from the end of the grass until the exit of the freewheel, there's no cut. No checkpoint. Yeah, I cannot talk today, it's actually insane. How do you cut that door? CP, CP, CP.
Actually,
I don't know, I don't wanna see, find it now. Well, that's interesting, that probably makes the map better.
Is Striker 96 Revolution? No.
No, Striker is Striker. No, that's Striker from Team Evo. He also played the Evo Speed Fun Cup 2 days ago. Or three, I don't know.
But what was Revolution's logging again? Because it was also Striker and maybe also 9 afterwards.
Yeah, Mania Planet, but yeah, 2-4 right. I had that once in the warm-up. 2-4 right and you don't get a magnet at all.
map just gets better and better. Wait, Otak?
Oh.
Otak!
But he still survives. But a nice round to fail.
Actually, Clem would have been
lucky one round. And only because Clem didn't respawn instantly. Yeah, Clem, if you don't chat, your in figure is so right. Dude, he's probably gonna be mad at himself. Oh my god, only because he started chatting and wrote question marks. Yeah. I mean, obviously, I would probably do the same. Like, when you are 10 seconds behind in top 8 round, or top 7, you don't expect to still make it. Well, what the fuck? Wait, did somebody crash this door?
Yeah, Ratchet.
Ratchet! No. Maybe somebody pulls an Otak.
Hector Ratchet.
Maybe Otak pulls an Otak.
Ratchet EU. Who simply Nick is not that fast, but.
He had gear down in the grass.
Okay, okay, okay.
Actually, simply Nick is doing good today. I would actually say he will win.
Imagine somebody touches the ending now. That would be funny. But not happening. You think you found a cut?
Infinite was also an orange already. Not just now, also in another round.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at the cut after the cup, guys. Maybe I'm gonna play it for a bit, if it's not bad. Or it's too difficult. Yeah, Mada on his way to another second place. Imagine. I'm just going so far outside here.
Yeah, but you have good extra speed.
Yeah, but I don't think it's worth it.
I mean, you get the upper gear here more easily.
Another sub.
An overhill, he lost, yeah.
It's fine unter dem Fokus. Oh, muss ich dann just.
Oh, sind die nicht.
No!
Danke, danke.
Oh, the wiggle, the wiggle, the wiggle!
Oh, wow!
Oh, and Mana! Oh, he made it! He sniped! Dude, no, poor Simply Nick, man.
But on all these maps, yeah,
Australian
where
sniper.
Mana was going into the final, there are these speed slide endings. Like yeah. Before the ice map, the other maps.
I mean, that's something he is good at, of course. Also, Dubby is still in, that's interesting. Dubby also actually, yeah. Kind of a full speed player.
Kind of, yeah.
I mean, he's good at other stuff as well, of course, but in theory.
Yeah, I mean, he's, I think, one of the best top 3, maybe.
I don't know.
Players.
Dubby went full inside and Mada full outside, and they're kind of equal now. I mean, Dubby got a better slide, but. Well, looking bad for Ice here, looking. Oh, ha, ha! How did he not touch? Holy shit. He's out nonetheless. He's one of the FS gods. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I have no idea about the FS scene. Figure. Schreibt Clem macht den Asiaten-Akzent mit Ratchette. What the fuck? Right. So let's see who's gonna be the chosen one to beat Mada in the final. And no, Mada haven't won a cup of the day yet.
That will talk us out. You know.
F. So Dubby is the chosen one to beat Mada. Congratulations. Maybe Otak with the speed?
Mada!
No! Oh, F. No, yeah, Mada got penaltied.
So Otak now twice super lucky, Otak will win.
Yeah, true.
I mean, like Duffy Otak is doing much better, but but of course Duffy will not win now.
I mean, Otak already got so lucky. He survived the top 7 round with plus 10 seconds. Like, what? Even on the ice map yesterday, the top 7 round was like 10 times closer. Alright, Otak versus Dubby. Dubby always goes for a super inside line here. But not in this round, of course, now when I say it. They're actually super close. Otak having more speed, I think. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Looking good.
Boom! So far outside. He should have it.
Yeah. Usually you cannot catch that up. Yup.
Yep, as I said.
Superior slide by Otak and he made it. GG. Yeah, I don't know, Iridium. Maybe he will have an actual organization then. Like one for a longer period of time. I don't know.
Placement did I get?
Oh, dude, what a bad cup of